great in the absolute prime of his career.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage match. And it's
John Cena, a top name in WWE for over a decade. He might just be the greatest of all time.
And his opponents, first, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Look at the folk.
Yokes up their opponent.
Dream to survive this.
You gotta check your chin.
I have no idea what they're setting up for here. Looking for a unique move here. Well, on their shoulders. John Cena
yokes up their opponent. I have no idea what they're setting up for here.
Look, I know Cena thinks he's superhuman, but this is impossible.
You want to take that back, Corey?
The franchise is here.
An all-time great in the absolute prime of his career.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage match. And is for WCW United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena known for his epic rivalries with Randy Orton, Triple H, even The Rock.
Past, present, or future, if you want to reach the pinnacle of WWE, John Cena is standing right in your way.
John Cena, a top name in WWE for over a decade. He might just be the greatest of all time.
He is certainly on that path, Byron.
Well, guys, if he can remain this dominant for a few more years, there will be no question about it.
And I don't think anyone can stop the dominance of Big Match John.
And his opponents, first, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton, like a god, an immortal.
He's achieved things that most only dream of, just piles of championships.
Made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
This man has an impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing.
Look at the focus in Balor's eyes.
Yeah, Balor looks ready to clear the obstacle that awaits him.
Well, Byron, I think Finn wants to do more than clear the obstacle. Finn looks ready to obliterate the obstacle.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of once that cage door is locked.
I shudder to think what individuals are capable of when they're surrounded by 15 feet of steel.
Once you are in the cage and the door is locked, the time for talk is over. It's all business.
There is nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.
And there was some force on that move.
The kick connects.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Basement drop kick.
Yokes up their opponent.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Vicious right forearm.
This could be an opportunity.
Backbreaker and the forearm. In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh! Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Oh, no! From the top rope. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. He's absorbed some damage already.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided. Or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies in the opponent's notes.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Ooh, bang!
Pin attempt for the championship.
Ooh,
with a championship on the line. strong kick out late into the match.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Snake eyes!
Good night. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display.
Looking for a unique move here. Well, on their shoulders. Attitude adjustment.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
New champion! I can't believe it!
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, and the new WCW.
Steel cage match reserved for competitors who can't settle their differences any other way.
Surrounding yourself with unforgiving steel, you are really trying to end a rivalry once and for all when you agree to this match.
The legs.
Stop! Defiant counter to Reigns.
Absolutely planted.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And he breaks up the pin.
Able to reverse. Buster plants him. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Oh, man.
Oh, right in there.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Great strength being shown. And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Driver. Nothing fancy, but very effective.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He's a tough guy. He can handle the intensity of this steel cage match.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Oof. Sling blade by Finn Balor.
What grace. Float over. DDT.
Fight through.
Able to elude it.
Down he goes.
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Pulls the leg. This is not going to end well.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters out. Cena stays off the attack. Suplex.
Launched. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
The vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Into a sidewalk slam. Baffling decision here.
Brock gonna cut off the ring.
He breaks up the hold.
Corner. Head attack for the championship. His arm.
performance.
Face Buster plants him. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Arm trapped.
Yeah. Superboy takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute.
Oh, this isn't good. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Looking for a unique move here. Well, on their shoulders.
Into an AA.
Balor's in deep peril here.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
With a championship on the line.
And he breaks up the count. There he goes, right into the corner.
He foiled that attempt.
Face Buster plants him.
I have no idea what they're setting up for here.
Saw that one coming.
Able to reverse.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Sit-up powerbomb.
And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
Big counter from Reigns.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Nice hip toss.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
There's some power behind that punch.
Looking properly in the corner.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Here we go.
No, stops the count at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
And here he is, scaling up the cage wall.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Pulls the leg.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness.
Powerbomb and a hellacious fall from the cage.
Oh, that was a devastating fall.
Solely focused on in the corner.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Thinks he's superhuman, but this is impossible.
You want to take that back, Corey?
Oh, attitude adjustment!
Cena can put it away here.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
And he's finally up to the top of the cage. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
They got it! New champ! What a moment!
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and the new WCW United States. States champion, John Cena!
Broken, beaten, and scarred. But there is your winner.